Hello everyone, welcome back. This is Vapor. I'm back with the second part of the Brood War campaign imported into Starcraft 1. This is Dunes of Shikoris, and this is the second mission for the Protoss. The Protoss are the first race to have their campaign played out, obviously, and yeah, let's go. So again, sorry for this guy's broken image. I don't really know what's wrong with it.
Amidst the chaos of our retreat, we lost contact with Phoenix and Raynor. I fear that they may have been overrun by the Zerg.
Fear not, Artanis. Phoenix is as stalwart a warrior as I have ever known, and the Terran Raynor has proven himself to be highly resourceful and versed. I for one believe that they made it here safely, but well. Reconnoiter the surrounding area and find a suitable location for a more permanent settlement. Once we're situated, we can begin to search for the Dark Templar.
Alright, so this mission has two modes in it, which is pretty cool, I think, the way they implemented this. Now, there's a normal one and there's a hard one. I think that for as long as I can, I'm going to do it on hard mode, and if, say, I fail, fail a mission on hard mode, or I just see that it's clearly too hard, then I'll just play on normal. But for now, I'm going to start them on hard.
My meditation. We are the Na'adan-Atu.
So I do remember this mission.
Executor, there are Zerg on Shikoris. They must have taken control of the warp gate on Ire.
Command me. Poor Artanis.
Now, the Nexus is tiny here, so it's kind of weird seeing the Nexus so small, to be honest. Now I need to hide these guys somewhere because I remember what happens next. I really hope nobody pops up here.
Justice be done.
So this is like a miniature Nexus. You know, to be honest, I don't know, it looks actually pretty normal size right now, anyways. Maybe it'll be a bit smaller afterwards. Come on, you slow piece of shit. Build. So, Zealots now have 100 health and 60 energy, or 60 shield, which I presume it was like that in Brood Wars. I don't really remember, to be honest, it's been years and years. But everything seems to be unchanged. I think the Zealots do more damage now, though. Oh, there it is.
Atuntori Dalceratul. Glad I am to see that you've returned home after these many decades. But the strange guests that have followed you here seem ill-tempered.
Well met, my brother. Indeed, these creatures known as the Zerg have no regard for the sanctity of life. Once we have secured this area, I shall tell you everything I know about them in council.
I'm sure the Matriarch will be eager to hear your tale as well.
Executor, we have received a transmission from Raynor and Phoenix. They are still alive, and are fighting to retake the warp gate on Ire. We must secure the gate on this side without delay.
Oh shit, there's two ramps, I didn't see that. Oh, that sucks. Alright, so I do have Dark Templars to help me, which is pretty cool. They do quite a lot of damage. Less than Starcraft 2, actually, to be honest. But nothing major still. I'll leave that probe here because I'm going to be using it for building shit. I'm going to take my Dark Templars and I'm going to do a bit of damage with them.
I will comply.
The only problem is they do send overlords because the AI is much, much smarter on Starcraft 2 Remake than it is in the original Brood War. And obviously, since the resolution is much bigger, the pathing is better and all this kind of stuff, as well as the computer being much smarter and sending overlords to detect and all these kind of things. It's both good. I mean, it's good because it's more of a challenge, but it's bad because this is in hard mode and I'll probably get demolished. Eek, sorry. Let's get a few cannons off. Actually, that placement of the forge is horrible.
You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals.
You seek ours.
You have not enough minerals.
Nasperu Unadar. I am the blade of Shakuras.
They do rebuild shit. That's kind of a weird thing. Is if you destroy something, they'll rebuild it shortly after. Now this one they haven't rebuilt, surprisingly, but they do start rebuilding stuff. Oh, they see me. And he almost... he did. A second probe. Now the good thing is the key bindings are now Starcraft 2 key bindings. As you see, this is an E, and in Starcraft 1 it was a P, which was really irritating because, you know, just imagine pressing P very quickly if your hands are located somewhere on the 1, 2, 3, 4 keys, you know, for hotkeys. It was a pain in the ass. How am I going to exactly place this? Pylons are BE as well. Imagine pressing BP every time. Oh shit. No. Really gotta start getting my warp gates. Playing like a noob here, just cannon rushing. That's funny. Now I do have Reavers here, which is pretty cool. Observatory. Yeah, I'm going to need a few observers actually, and I'm going to need Dark Templars as well as Archons. So, let's see what I have. I'll probably get a load of... I don't know, I seem to have loads of minerals. I know there's an expansion down here as well, which is going to come in handy. Let's get a Cybernetics Core after a Pylon.
Fear is an
anomaly. Hope they don't send Hydralisks, to be honest, or Mutalisks. Oh, that's really kind of misleading. Okay, I have too many probes now. Oh, it's too bad we don't have Chrono Boost as well.
I bask in the
mineral field, you have not.
not enough minerals.
Space is under attack. Oh shit, that's a lot. Yeah, that doesn't look like the best placement. Definitely not the best placements. Too many probes. Right, get a few reavers in there, I suppose. I suppose scouts weren't that bad, or at least versus air. Might get a few of those.
You require more Vespine gas.
Okay, gonna need that on yours. But first I need an observatory. An O? God, that's really badly keybound. Yeah, that'll do for now. I'll get a Templar Archives next. That's pretty cool. The attacks keep growing and growing, that's really bad. Get all the tech in the world. Now Reaver's gonna be pretty handy now for destroying those big attacks, and after the next one, what the hell? Alright, don't need those for now. I need a Reaver, and that's gonna be a very nice for defense. Mixes armor. So what do you think of this, guys? Tell me what do you think of me doing this on Starcraft 2 rather than Starcraft 1, because it's practically the same thing except for it's harder on Starcraft 2 because the AI is much 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 smarter.
You require more Vespine gas.
Can run out of minerals very soon like this. Especially with those freaking huge attacks.
You require more Vespine gas.
That's pretty cool. Oh sweet, you can make them automatically remake them. Oh come on, come on. Hell yes. Gotta love those awesome explosions with the Reavers.
You require more Vespine gas.
Oh, I know. That's pretty cool that you can get that automatically and rebuild them. Makes the micro a whole lot easier.
Mineral field depleted.
Right, I'm running out of minerals already. That's not very good.
We need instructions. We seek
enlightenment. I don't need you yet, actually.
Mineral field depleted.
My life for iron. Command me. We shall see.
Where the hell is my observer? Do I not have it keybound? That's not like me. Alright, first we'll go for the expansion.
My life for iron! My life for iron!
You must we cannot
hold. Oh shit.
My life for iron! My life for iron! My life for iron!
Research complete.
God, the pathing of these frickin' scarabs are still shitty. After all these years, they still suck. Whoa, 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 whoa. Alright, so I do have an expansion, which is pretty good. Now I gotta wait till the creep proceeds. Oh, if only I could reach that from here.
There is no sign of Phoenix or Rainer. They must still be on Ire.
Nah. What the fuck? No. Don't. Why the hell did it attack that? Wow. Attack the frickin' hydralisks. Place some cannons around the place.
Na-adam-atum.
Mineral field depleted. Are you serious? That is some shitty padding. My life for life. Mineral field depleted. A soft data block. Whoa. Hell no 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 no. You kill one Reaver, I'll make two more. Lols. Lols. Oh shit. Oh, what the hell? Oh, great. That's kind of shitty. I lost two Reavers now. Where's my other two Reavers? Here we go. Let's get increased damage and let's get the increased scarabs. Actually, I don't need the increased scarabs. Mineral field depleted. We cannot hold. You have not enough minerals. Let's get more upgrades. No minerals, of course. These things take forever to upgrade.
We saw Protoss reading instructions.
Our minds are as one.
Make you a soft data
document. We shall stand.
Ah, they killed my observer. Some
mineral field depleted.
Yeah, I know. Forgot to get actually the Dragoon range. So I'm gonna get it now. Bum bum bum.
The darkness rises.
Upgrade complete.
Close enough. So fast. There's nothing really much to it. If you can pretty much build, keep building units, you'll be fine. Now this is a bit shitty now because I'm about to lose my last dragoon.
We are the blades of Isles of Protoss. Vengeance.
You have not enough minerals.
Come on, you can do it. One versus one. No! No! Why did I even try to micro to it? Oh god, no. These are all dead. Oh, fail, 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 fail. God, a stupid mutalisk. More, 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 more. Great, lose all my reavers. Yeah, take care of the zealots. I don't need zealots.
We cannot move.
You have not enough minerals.
Bitch, die.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Oh, Jesus Christ, this is definitely not good. I should be able to take those honors.
You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals.
Really running low on resources here.
We stand.
I think that should be enough really to push this forward. I have a feeling they have another hatchery. They do. Shit. That looks like it's in lair tech as well. Excuse me. What's this? Did I say you could build up your hatchery again?
You have not enough minerals.
Kassaw, data block.
Looks like I did it. Oh yeah, great. Kill my Dark Templar. Or High Templar, I mean.
You have not enough minerals. We cannot hold.
it. Alright.
Executor, my crew and I will remain here on Ire and shut the gate down on this side. It's the only way to make sure that the Zerg won't send more reinforcements to Shakuris.
You will be hopelessly outnumbered. And once the gate is shut down, there will be no one to save you should you be overrun.
Yeah, well, I'm a man of action. What can I say?
I shall remain with Raynor as well, Executor. My duty is to Ire, after all.
Farewell, then, brave warriors. We will send through all the troops we can spare.
Thanks. You kids just remember to play nice from now on, okay? Wish us luck.
Alright, so that is the end of that. As usual, the end music is way too loud, and I don't even know if you can still hear me now. But that's the end of the second mission of the Protoss campaign of the Brood Wars. And stay tuned, next part's gonna be coming soon. Too many probes. Right, got a few reavers in there, I suppose. I suppose scouts weren't that bad, or at least versus air. Might get a few of those.
You require more Vespine gas.
Okay, gonna need that on yours. But first, I need an observatory. An O? God, it's really badly keybound. Yeah, that'll do for now. I'll get a Templar Archives next. That's pretty cool. The attacks keep growing and growing, that's really bad. All the tech in the world. Now Reaver's gonna be pretty handy now for destroying those big attacks, and after the next one, what the hell? Alright, don't need those for now. I need a Reaver, and that's gonna be a very nice for defense. Next is armor. So what do you think of this, guys? Tell me, what do you think of me doing this on Starcraft 2 rather than Starcraft 1? Because it's practically the same thing, except for it's harder on Starcraft 2. Because the AI is much, much, much smarter.
You require more Vespine gas.
Can run out of minerals very soon like this.
I bet.
Especially with those freaking huge attacks.
You require more Vespine gas.
That's pretty cool. Oh, sweet, you can make them automatically remake them. Oh, come on, come on. Hell yes. Gotta love those awesome explosions with the Reavers.
You require more Vespine gas.
Oh, I know. That's pretty cool that you can get that to automatically rebuild them. Makes the micro a whole lot easier.
Mineral field depleted.
Right, running out of minerals already, that's not very good. I don't need you yet, actually.
Mineral field depleted.
My life for iron. Command me.
We shall.
Where the hell is my observer? Do I not have a keybound? That's not like me. Alright, first we'll go for the expansion.
My life for iron! My life for iron!
You must construct.
We cannot
hold. Oh shit.
My life for iron! My life for iron! My life for iron!
Research complete.
God, the pathing of these frickin' scarabs are still shitty. All these years, they still suck. Whoa. Alright, so I do have an expansion, which is pretty good. Now I gotta wait till the creeper seeds. Oh, if only I could reach that from here.
There is no sign of Phoenix or Rainer. They must still be on ire.
Nah. What the fuck? No, don't. Why the hell did it attack that? Wow. Attack the frickin' Hydralisks. Some cannons around the place. Are you serious? That is some shitty padding.
My life for iron.
Mineral field depleted.
A soft datum clock.
They do quite a lot of damage. Less than less than Starcraft 2, actually, to be honest. But nothing major still. I'll leave that probe here because I'm going to be using it for building shit. I'm gonna take my Dark Templars and I'm gonna do a bit of damage with them.
I will comply.
The only problem is they do send overlords because the AI is much smarter on Starcraft 2 Remake than it is in the original Brood War. And obviously, since the resolution is much bigger, the pathing is better and all this kind of stuff, as well as the computer being much smarter and sending overlords to detect and all these kind of things. It's both good. I mean, it's good because it's more of a challenge, but it's bad because this is on hard mode and I'll probably get demolished. Eek, sorry. Get a few cannons off. Actually, that placement of the forge is horrible.
You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals.
You seek ours.
You have not enough minerals.
Nasperu Unadar. I am the Blade of Shakuras.
They do rebuild shit. That's kind of a weird thing. Is if you destroy something, they'll rebuild it shortly after. Now this one they haven't rebuilt, surprisingly, but they do start rebuilding stuff. Oh, they see me. And he almost... he did. The second probe. Now the good thing is the key bindings are now Starcraft 2 key bindings. As you see, this is an E, and in Starcraft 1 it was a P, which was really irritating because, you know, just imagine pressing you know, P very quickly if your hands are located somewhere on the 1, 2, 3, 4 keys, you know, for hotkeys. It was a pain in the ass. How am I gonna exactly place this? Pylons are BE as well. Imagine pressing BP every time. Oh shit. No. I really gotta start getting my warp gates. Playing like a noob here, just cannon rushing. That's funny. Now I do have reavers here, which is pretty cool. Observatory. Yeah, I'm gonna need a few observers actually, and I'm gonna need Dark Templars as well as Archons. So, let's see what I have. Gotta probably get a load of. I don't know, I seem to have loads of minerals. I know there's an expansion down here as well, which is gonna come in handy. Let's get a cybernetics core after a pylon.
Fear isn't enough.
Hope they don't send hydralisks, to be honest, or mutalisks. Oh, that's really kind of misleading. Okay, I have too many probes now. Oh, it's too bad we don't have Chrono Boost as well.
I bask in the
twilight. Mineral field, you have not enough minerals. Space is under attack.
Oh shit, that's a lot. Yeah, that doesn't look like the best. Hello everyone, welcome back. This is Vapor. I'm back with the second part of the Brood War campaign imported into Starcraft 1. This is Dunes of Shikoris, and this is the second mission for the Protoss. The Protoss are the first race to have their campaign played out, obviously, and yeah, let's go.
Entaro Tassadar.
So again, sorry for this guy's broken image. I don't really know what's wrong with it.
Yet. Amidst the chaos of our retreat, we lost contact with Phoenix and Raynor. I fear that they may have been overrun by the Zerg.
Fear not, Artemis. Phoenix is as stalwart a warrior as I have ever known. And the Terran Raynor has proven himself to be highly resourceful in the past. I for one believe that they made it here safely. But while we wait for word from them, reconnoiter the surrounding area and find a suitable location for a more permanent settlement. Once we're situated, we can begin to search for the Dark Templar.
Alright, so this mission has two modes in it, which is pretty cool, I think, the way they implemented this. Now, there's a normal one and there's a hard one. I think that for as long as I can, I'm going to do it on hard mode, and if, say, I fail, fill a mission on hard mode, or I just see that it's clearly too hard, then I'll just play it on normal. But for now, I'm gonna start them all on hard.
My meditation. We are the
Na'adan Atu.
So I do remember this mission.
Executor, there are Zerg on Shikoris. They must have taken control of the warp gate on Ire.
Command me. For Artanis.
Now, the Nexus is tiny here, so it's kind of weird seeing the Nexus so small, to be honest. Now I need to hide these guys somewhere because I remember what happens next. I really hope nobody pops up here.
Justice be done.
So this is like a miniature Nexus. You know, to be honest, I don't know, it looks actually pretty normal size right now, anyways. Maybe it'll be a bit smaller afterwards. Come on, you slow piece of shit. Build. So, Zealots now have 100 health and 60 energy. Or 60 shield, which I presume it was like that in Brood Wars. I don't really remember, to be honest. It's been years and years. But everything seems to be unchanged. I think the Zealots do more damage now, though. Oh, there it is.
Glad I am to see that you've returned home after these many decades. But the strange guests that have followed you here seem ill-tempered. Well met, my brother. Indeed, these creatures known as the Zerg have no regard for the sanctity of life. Once we have secured this area, I shall tell you everything I know about them in council. I am sure the Matriarch will be eager to hear your tale as well.
Executor, we have received a transmission from Rainer and Phoenix. They are still alive and are fighting to retake the warp gate on Ire. We must secure the gate on this side without delay.
Oh shit, there's two ramps. I didn't see that. Oh, that sucks. Alright, so I do have Dark Templars to help me. Which is pretty cool. Whoa. Oh hell no 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 no. You kill one Reaver, I'll make two more.
We are the light of the Kala. We seek enlightenment. Our minds are as we stand against the darkness.
Mineral field depleted. Mineral field depleted.
I pass the darkness.
You have not enough mineral.
Lulz. Oh shit.
Oh,
Oh, what the hell? Oh, great. That's kind of shitty. I lost two reavers now. Where's my other two reavers? Here we go. Let's get increased damage and let's get the increased scarabs. Actually, I don't need the increased scarabs.
Mineral field depleted. We cannot hold.
You have not enough minerals. Let's get more upgrades. No minerals, of course. These things take forever to upgrade.
We saw Kalados reading instructions.
Our minds are as one.
Make you a saw
data document. We shall stand.
Ah, they killed my observer. Son of
mineral field depleted.
Yeah, I know. Forgot to get actually the Dragoon range. So I'm gonna get it now. Bum bum bum.
The darkness right.
Upgrade complete.
My charge.
Close enough.